Lesson 5, Buying a Second-Hand Bicycle. What was Sony going to have? Sony was going to have a bicycle on his 12th birthday. Where did Mr. Johnson, the shopkeeper, keep the cycle? How was it? Mr. Johnson, the shopkeeper, had kept the cycle in the backyard. It was an old cycle. Where did Sony go riding on the cycle? What flashed past? As soon as Sony got the cycle, he mounted on it and rode through the village as fast as he could. The inn, the garage, and the church all flashed past. Did Sony find the right cycle? No, Sony did not find the right bicycle. He was in a hurry. So he took the cycle which he saw in the yard, and without asking Mr. Johnson about it, he mounted on it and rode away with the cycle, which was kept for the junk dealer. The next moment he found himself in a ditch. What happened to him? How did it happen? Sony met with an accident near the hill. It happened because he was overjoyed after getting the cycle. He was riding very fast. Near the foot of the hill, he turned quickly to avoid a large stone lying loose on the road. But it was too late. He lost his balance, and the next moment, he found himself in a ditch. Why did Sony not pay attention to ugly gashes in his knee and many tears in his clothing? Sony did not pay attention to the ugly gashes in his knee and many tears in his clothing because his chief concern was over the cycle which he had got after a great longing. Now it was a heap of twisted and broken metal. Another thought upset Sony. What was that thought? What was the first thought which upset him? The thought that upset Sony was that what his parents would say, he could not tell his mother about this accident because she would be sad to know that the bicycle was ruined for the first time. The first thought that upset him was that his cycle turned into a heap of twisted and broken metal. How was Sony prepared to pay for the repairs? Sony was prepared to pay for the repair of the bicycle by doing some work every day for the shopkeeper. He also assured the shopkeeper that if his parents would see him, he would tell them that he was testing cycles for him. Is this it? The shopkeeper asked with some surprise. What did the shopkeeper ask about? Why was he surprised? When Sony took this broken bicycle to the shopkeeper, seeing that, the shopkeeper said, "Is this it?" He said it with some surprise because Sony had taken that cycle which the shopkeeper had kept for the junk dealer, and Sony's cycle was still lying in the yard. How and where did Sony meet with an accident? Sony was greatly excited and was only aware of the joy that rang in his heart after getting his birthday present. Near the foot of the hill, he turned quickly, too late to avoid a large stone lying loose on the road. The next moment, he found himself in a ditch. Thus, he met with an accident. Why did the shopkeeper laugh heartily and why? The shopkeeper laughed heartily because Sony had taken the cycle kept for the junk dealer. His new cycle was still kept in the yard. Thank you.